stories, I'm a fool for your love. So what's up guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. For today's videos, we're going to make an box bread tutorial.
So first, we must divide the hair in two sections and it should be divided in the middle or any side that you want. And if you're done dividing the two sections, you may tie the other side so you can box braid easily. To start the box braid, you will get a little section of the hair and start the regular braid. And then, you just repeat the previous step until you finish the one side of the hair. And if you're done on the other side, you'll just repeat the other step until you finish the box braid.